So what you're looking at is a man who's a quadriplegic. And this is a man who's a quadriplegic because he had a very severe autoimmune disease that destroyed his spinal cord. So when you're quadriplegic, of course, it means you can't move your arms, you can't move your legs. So this man was completely paralyzed from the neck down. He couldn't really move. Now, what was unusual about him is he's also really been attacked by the demonic. So I felt really badly for his mom and dad, who were with him all the time. But he was making horrible demonic grimaces and weird noises and, you know, entrapped by the demonic. So he can't speak, and weird facial expressions. So it was really something to work with him. And so I had kind of a double duty with him. One was I had to get rid of the demonic attack so this man could have some interaction. There was none. It was really more like what you'd read at the time of Jesus, where someone's, you know, has demons in them and they fall to the ground and they're seizing and they're epileptic and they're foaming at the mouth. He was more that way. So I prayed for him. And as I've done for a number of people in the hospital who've had some very severe demonic issues going on, and the demons cleared out of him. I brought a picture of him smiling, which made me happy. That was the second picture. After the demons left, this man could now type on a computer, and he could feed himself, and he was able to get up, and he was having a two-tiered healing. One to get out the demons, the other to start functioning again as a quadriplegic healing.